Here we have a math puzzle, and we need to find the value of the last one. We have 1 plus 4 equals 5, 3 plus 6 equals 14, 4 plus 7 equals 25, and 8 plus 12 equals what? Well, let's see. Can you solve it? I'll give you 30 seconds, and then I'll give you the answer. Time's up. Did you solve it? Well, let's say 1 plus 4 equals 5. That's true. 3 plus 6 does not equal 14. It equals 9. But 5 plus 3 plus 6 is equal to 14. And 14 plus 4 plus 7 is equal to 25. And 25 plus 8 plus 12 is equal to 45. And that's the answer. Thanks for listening. See you in the next video.